Hello everyone, we are going to continue the second paragraph of this lesson, seeking solutions to water pollution. Okay, so people throw garbage in water, and seeds, for example, seeds, rivers, and lakes. Okay, thinking that it will vanish, but in real, these wastes remain in water, and affecting in our life and aquatic animals' life, and cause water pollution. Okay, now open your book on page 28 and follow with me. Seeking solutions to water pollution. People often think they can throw their garbage along the river bank or the sea coast. They think that the water will wash it away. It may get washed away, but the garbage doesn't vanish. It simply ends up somewhere else. Litter and debris cause many problems for our water. Okay, so the new vocabs of this paragraph are sea coast, litter, turtles, dangerous, particles, rain, acid, crops, clean, unclean. Clean is the opposite of unclean. Clean is the opposite of unclean. So this is our lesson for today. Thank you for watching.